When I knew Brother Sam, he was Samuel Wright. A string of holdups led to the inevitable. One of his victims fought back, and Wright killed him. I was ready to make my move until a drug bust took Wright off my table.
You never saw Rivera hanging out with any of his old crew?
No, I didn't. Omo had moved past that world. He was on the righteous path.
It's funny, because I remember you saying the same thing about the last ex-con you vouched for. Remember Victor Torres? He gets paroled and goes out and kills a 19-year-old girl.
There's not a day that goes by that I don't pray for that girl or reach out to her family.
Well, her blood's on your hands.
There's a lot more than that girl's blood on my hands. My past, things that I've done, life that I lived, is haunting me to this day.
Bull.
I don't give a rat's ass what you think about me, understand? Or the work that I do, or the men that I do it with. What I do know is this. Omar did not have this coming. His demons were gone. Men can change.